1 mile per hour. Their job's not about speed, but stability and power. They carried the rockets that put man on the moon, and every space shuttle rode these awesome trucks too. They've got a singular job, just one thing to do. The crawler transporters, crawler one, crawler two. They carry space vehicles to the launch site. These two behemoths work with all of their might. They operate safely with a 30-person crew. Each driver sits in cabs, and each crawler has two. Their steering wheels may seem terribly small, but their electronics are what manage their crawl. They've got a singular job, just one thing to do. The crawler transporters, crawler one, crawler two. They carry space vehicles to the launch site. These two behemoths work with all of their might. Each transport weighs more than 6 million pounds. They carry twice as much, doesn't that just astound? Each has two engines and two generators. They use a leveling system and they're guided by lasers. Powerfully built, expertly they're maintained. They've been out hard at work for more than 5 decades. At the National NASA Kennedy Space Center, may they keep on working.